this raccoon call came in, the neighbor actually is the one that figured it out, that up here on a little flat roof up top, there's a few pictures of a raccoon. That the neighbor was able to see from this window going into a hole up there. So we've been kind of looking, trying to figure out where they're getting in. And you know, you look through all the little access points, the corners, all the downspouts. The only one that has any footprint at all, if you come over here to this downspout, you can see the raccoons, you can see all the footprints climbing the fence. Then it walks the top of that fence, and you can see up here, it's going up this corner, down the down, up the downspout. You can see his little toe marks. And then it's running that gutter down to that downspout, and it's going up that and over the peak eventually to get to that hole on the other side. And we went inside using the thermal imaging. And there's a heat signature right in the ceiling above that flat roof there. So it appears as though that the mother is nested there, or the raccoon. We're suspecting it's a mother being the time of the year, but there's definitely a heat signature right there. So we're going to try and trap her with a trap right there on the ground where she's coming down from. And then once she's down, we'll use the thermal again to see if there's another heat signature up there indicating babies. Plus, we'll look at her to see if she's, you know, pregnant or potentially dropped her litter. And we'll get back with you in a minute. So the first night or day, we got a cat at first. And then a possum later on. So this is the second night. We have a raccoon. So we're gonna check and see. This is our culprit. She's definitely female. She's got nipples. She's still really big. So I'm not sure if she's dropped yet. The nipples don't look too cleaned up. So we're gonna go inside the house here, check that ceiling out, look around again, and use the thermal, see if that shows anything, see if we can hear anything, and we'll go from there.